It's like that, y'all. I don't really give up about it at all. You don't want smoke with that album. You don't want smoke with that album. There's no album that's smoking that album.
All right, whatever.
The album that I'm fighting for on this, which is better, is probably going to be one of my favorite albums from this artist. So, I don't care what you play.
The album that I'm fighting for in this, which is better, is probably one of this artist's best bodies of work.
But the same with mine. But this is my thing. Yeah. I really bang with your album.
I bang with your album too.
The two albums that we're talking about are Kanye West's Graduation versus Lil Wayne's The Carter 3. The subscribers did not pick this. I picked this. Remember I came in there and played Carter 3 and I was like, we need to put this up against something. And then you talk reckless and you want to pick my album, so.
Hey,
he picked Graduation.
Honestly, let me tell you something. I'm tired of doing Kanye Which Is Betters, bro.
We only did one. This is the second one. Right, you act like we did four of them.
I don't know, bro. I don't know.
You're just mad because you know Kanye is lit.
You actually don't like going up against Kanye.
You got heat, though.
I hate Kanye fans, bro.
You have heat.
The dude, no, this dude came the last to one me at work and was like, I just watched a video. You and your brother were talking about J. Cole and Kanye. And then you know what he told me?
What?
You was fucking bugging. And I'm like, dang. These niggas are real. I would have been like, well, what was good then?
Have y'all heard the Carter 3?
For all the people that I knew, round of applause.
Round of applause for all the new folks in the building.
Welcome, boy.
Welcome to the Which Is Better.
Damn, sorry. Hey.
It looks like I'm about to be going last again. Damn!
Honestly, let me go first.
Grown man balls is something he gotta deal with. Oh, I forgot about this song. I forgot about this entire song.
Yeah, you did. And you about to get surprised, nigga. Good morning.
God damn! Kanye gonna come with the real music, y'all.
Good morning. Wake up, Mr. West, Mr. West, Mr. Fresh, Mr. By himself. He's so impressed. I mean, damn, did you even see the test? You got these, motherfucker, these. Rosie Perez. Woo! And yeah, Billy Paz.
So he want to say that. Hold on.
Oh my God, that's so fucking hard, bro.
You just got it? You got D's,
yes.
Motherfucker, D's. Rosie Perez. That's hard.
But do you know why that's hard?
Because Rosie Perez has big ass titties.
What else?
Wait. Because you're blowing me.
I only know it for the titties.
So wait. You got D's, motherfucker, D's. Why is it hard? D, motherfucker, D.
God damn, bro!
Rosie Perez was saying this. And you thought he had no bars.
But you going up against the punchline king, look, in Wayne.
All right.
Jesus, okay, look up now. They just stole your streetness. After all of that, you received this.
Good morning.
Get on down every time that we hit them. Good morning.
This is a fucking hit!
Can't stop.
Do not be rapping for a fucking hour.
I won't, but guess who will?
I'm on it. Oh, I'm on it. I'm so on it. And however you on it, you can get it tonight, ho. They all right, ho. I get the beat from Mike, so yeah. I'm fucking right, ho. I might wow. Run up in a nigga house and shoot his grandmother up.
What? I remember listening to that with my grandmother.
I literally listened. Yep, I remember
what Granny was like. What is this?
Level, you can't get on my level. You will need a space shuttle or a ladder that's forever.
Bro, this nigga Wayne said,
that nigga's a dog, bro.
Swallow my thoughts, and if it's too nasty, spit it back at me. Do you know what that means? He's talking about a sexual encounter with a woman, but he's also talking about having a deep ass conversation with somebody.
Yeah.
And like, taste my words, swallow my thoughts, and if it's too nasty, spit it back at me. That's literally a sexual way to talk about having a fucking conversation.
Yeah, he lit.
I'm back. 3P.
This song is called 3P because this is the third Carter that came out. That's why he said, I'm back. It's me. C3. 3P.
Yeah.
Hey. And you say Shot City. Shot City.
Do you think about me now and then?
Kanye
ain't give you that good music.
About we now and then.
Oh, but don't think you don't got bars, y'all. We ready. I met this girl when I was 3 years old. And what a little more she had so much soul. She said, excuse me, little homie, I know you don't know me, but
she said it felt like they walked and drove on me. Knew I was gang affiliated.
Got on TV and told it on me.
Keep making that platinum and gold for me. You think about me now and then.
Think about me now and then. I don't know if y'all know that this nigga literally went off. He did.
That's right, it was
crazy. I feel big. I heard you were looking for me. Alright. You know, this the thing, bro. This nigga was gone. We didn't have a Wayne project for a minute. That's why I was like, you don't know what you getting into, boy.
To you forever, from me to you. I heard somebody say, church, I'ma need a suit. I'ma need a coupe, I won't need the roof.
Try to be the juice, be the juice, be the juice.
Yeah!
Man, I got spray hate on me, cause I'm hotter than the sun. Got spray hate on me, cause
I ain't never sprung winter hating on me, cause I'm colder than y'all. And I would never fall. I'm being hated by the season.
So fuck y'all.
Get ready for that pause.
For no reason.
Some are hating on me because I'm hotter than the sun got. Spring hating on me because I ain't never sprung. Winter hating on me because I'm colder than y'all. And I will never fall. That's arguably one of the best like wordplays ever.
It
bro.
Is, bro.
That's like one of the best.
I'm being hated by the seasons. And when he say that, he means like I'm being hated like over time. Like I'm being hated
I'm
over
being
time.
Hated by the seasons. Like each season.
I'm being hated on like every season. Here we go. Every season. I'm being hated by the seasons. You know, I'm being hated by the years. Like I'm being hated by the seasons. So fuck y'all hate for no reason. But the nigga also just explained how all of the niggas, all of the seasons are hating.
I'm literally them. Hating on them. Did you forget who was on the album? Who's been asking about me? You're in. What's crazy, bro, is that he's also Mr. Carter,
I know,
bro.
Right? I know,
the
right?
Perfect feature, bro. I'm right here in my chair with my towel and my dip.
Let him play it.
I'm right here in my chair with my crown and my dip. Queen B as I share my time with my air. Young Carter, go farther, go further, go harder. Is that not why we came? And if not, then
why bother?
Now my name's being mentioned with the martyrs. The biggies and the pops and the mollies.
In the mollies.
Come on, bro.
So I'm so fly, I'm on
autopilot. Why guys just stare at
my wardrobe? I see your rose, that's right.
And I'ma go so opposite of soft off the Richter. Hector, the macho man, Randy Savage. Far from average, above status. Quo, flow, so pro. I know, I rhyme slow. And when I pass, they say, what up, killer man? Stop bringing up my past.
Like, his verse was fire, but Wayne had a fire 2 verses.
This is Wayne's project, though, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Jay-Z definitely ate, though.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness, bro.
Such a fire track for the second track on the album.
Yes, I did. Wait, yes, I did. So I brought it back to the crib.
You don't see just how wild the
crowd is.
You don't see just how fly my
style is.
I don't see why I need a
stylist.
I shot so much I can speak Italian. Last week I made a visit to the institute. They got the dropout, keep the kids in the school. I guess I clean up my act like Prince do.
He said, last week I paid a visit to the institute. They got the dropout keeping kids in the school.
That's crazy, dog. Let's go, yay.
My songs don't have to play for a year. Oh, damn.
Neither do mine. Mine don't either.
They don't have to play for a year for you niggas to get it. Hit.
Yeah.
Keep in mind, this was T, Teddy, Payne in his prime.
Got money, and you know it. Take it out your pocket and show it.
Big blow it.
Like,
I got away.
It's just a hit, bro.
The chorus is just so fire.
I got money.
Hey, and you know it.
Hey.
That is a fucking hit. You're not skipping that song.
Da, 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 breathe. You drunk and hot girl.
Honestly, bro, the nigga is hella creative with his voice. He's heady. He's creative as hell, dog. We don't get artists like him every once in a while. You know what I'm saying? He is a true gem, bro.
Look. Lord, the dangerous necessity that people see without regard.
Listen to the piano, y'all.
The lights are low, your eyes are bright, the music plays a sweet delight.
Listen to the music, look. With the chorus, I mean with the choir. Look, here come the chorus. Hey, that's fire.
Let's go, dog.
You cannot compete with songs like that. That's Kanye in his bag, dog. That is Kanye in his fucking bag. I straight off the block with it. I fucking love this song, I can't lie. I just shut that whole shit down.
Eagle Street to be specific. I'm peeping at you, people different.
I can see the end in the beginning, so I'm
not. I can see the end in the beginning. They're literally a triple entendre. I can see the end in the beginning. Number one, the letter N is in the word beginning. That's one. Number two, I can see the end in the beginning. I can see the end of time. Like, I can see the end of it in the beginning of it.
Okay.
Right? But I can also see the end in the beginning. Because when you look at the beginning, end is still toward the beginning of that word. That's three. Hey, that's three of them things.
That's actually shout cool out to because chef. I can see the end, like when you enter.
Yeah, I can see the end, like going in.
So that's
in the
four.
Beginning. That's
crazy.
That's one line. Just one line. It's 12:30.
I do my thing,
yeah. What y'all don't realize is that he's literally letting the beat build all the way up.
That song's amazing, bro.
The beat literally builds all the way to the end of the song.
Will Smith,
woo.
Now that's how you let the beat build, bitch.
That's how you let the beat build, bitch. That's how you let the beat.
This nigga, he literally put on a seminar, bro, for how to rap and let the niggas beat. Know what to do. I am legend and I Will Smith.
You get the bar though?
Yeah.
Did y'all get the bar? I Am Legend was in Will Smith. I mean, yeah. I Am Legend, the movie Will Smith, but I Am Legend and I Will Smith, like Will Smithy with the Smithy Wesson.
The Smith and Wesson.
Smithy.
It's not Smithy Wesson.
Smitty.
I know.
Wait, please let me just get the 808. As I hit the kill switch,
that's how you let the beat build, bitch.
Nigga was just doing stuff in his music that literally made niggas go, oh. Damn, bro. The nigga's just fire. I literally did.
This what y'all all been waiting for, ain't it? What people pay payment for, damn it. They can't stand it. They want something new. So let's get reacquainted. Became the hood favorite. I can't even explain it. I surprised myself too. Lights keep on. Coming in the club with that fresh shit on. With something crazy on my arm. Well, here's another hit, Barry Bond.
No! What are you doing?
Accidentally, I almost played the wrong song.
But bruh! Now here's another hit, Barry Bond. Let me just go on record by saying, name a bad Wayne Ye song. Honestly, you can't. Every time they link, bro, it's a hit.
Fresh off the plane, Konnichiwa, bitches.
Turn around another plane, my passport on Pippin. Asked for what I did it, that ass
so done did it. And the flow just hit cold red, top five MCs, you gotta remind me. Top five MCs, you gotta rewind me. I'm high up on the line, you can't get behind me. But my head's so big, you can't sit behind me.
This nigga was literally giving you niggas bars, dog. He's giving you bars in Ye's own way. You see how it's not like the traditional bars? His bars are a little bit different than Wayne's.
I'm so bright like Shady. My teeth and my ice so bright like Shady. Ice in my teeth so refrigerated. I'm so fucking good like I'm sleeping with Megan. I'm all about my friends.
Damn. The nigga said said, I'm so fucking good, like I'm sleeping with Megan. That's
hot. That's hot.
Fucking and that's on, good.
That's fucking Megan. My good. I'm so good.
Yeah, that's on my album, you bitch.
He got to think about what he going to play. Hey, cinematic.
We are not the same, I am a Martian.
That's your fire, I'm done already. That's a hit already. Y'all don't get what this is. Listen to that. He always says I'm a Martian. He always say that. Listen to what this nigga actually says in the song. And you just said it's a banger. And you just said it's a banger. Listen to what he say, bro.
We are not the same, I am a Martian. And I hotter than summer rain like Carl Thomas. Fire, lock low, ready to aim at any target. I can get your brains for a bargain, like I bought it from Target. It's my supermarket.
This nigga said, lock low, ready to aim at any target. I can get your brains for a bargain, like I bought it from Target. Hard.
Yeah, like yeah. Target. Think about that. Lock low, ready to aim at any target.
Right.
I get your brain for a bargain like I bought it from Target. Right.
Yes. Hip-hop is my supermarket.
Shopping cart full of fake hip-hop artists. I'm starving, I gotta eat all it. And I be back in the morning.
Shopping cart full of fake hip-hop artists and I'm starving.
Like I'm about to eat these niggas.
About to eat these niggas.
Pause. Because niggas is wild.
Hey, I'm watching this video and these niggas talking crazy.
Never been
screwed up.
Feel so sick, make you wanna throw your
food up.
Ice water chest in my wrist like a cool cup. Two twig clippers, I give your ass a cool cut. I get real like
that's hard. Two twin clippers, I give your ass a crew cut.
Hard, hard, hard. And then back when you could say my flow's so sick. You gotta go to the ER. Yeah. What he say?
Flow so sick, make you throw your whole food up.
Like, make you wanna throw your food up.
My bad.
That's y'all. Wayne,
it's just too many bars, bro.
That Wayne's hard to compete with.
We can literally sit here and go through bar after bar after bar what it means.
La, la,
yeah!
La, la,
and you can't get my money right.
This nigga way too far in the side.
When I woke up, spent that on a necklace. I told God I'd be back.
I'm killing them.
So hard not to act reckless.
Hey, that's fire.
I'm under pressure, under more scrutiny. And what I do, I act more stupidly.
Honestly, bro, that shit almost brings tears to my eyes, bro.
This is probably one of Kanye's best songs ever, bro. In the midst of all of the scrutiny, like he was saying, like in the midst of all of that shit,
that he just is the
kept
most
doing what he wanted to do.
Bro, that is why, to me, Kanye's the most inspiring artist that I've ever came across, bro. I've never looked at an artist and listened to an artist and felt so inspired by their music. Look, fuck you. That Ye, to me,
untouchable, bro. Untouchable Ye right there.
Act more stupidly. Bought more jewelry and more Louis V. My mama couldn't get it through to me. The drama and people suing me. I'm on TV talking like it's just you and me.
Excuse me.
Is you saying something? You can't tell me nothing.
Yeah,
you can't tell me nothing. Wear Prada, Adam, Eve, wear Nada, then I'm in between, but way more fresher.
Oh my God, that's so hard, bro.
So if the devil wears Prada, Adam, Eve, wear Nada, I'm in between, but way more fresher.
He said that the life is a, depend on how you dress her.
So if the devil wear Prada, Adam, Eve wear Nada, I'm in between, but way more fresher.
He's still talking about life, bro.
Right, but look. With way less effort, cause when you try hard, that's when you die hard.
I love this nigga, bro. This This is why Kanye can come out and be like, I miss the old Kanye. Platinum and gold Kanye. Rock on the road Kanye. And we like, you know what? I love you so much for your old music that I don't give a fuck what you say in your new music.
That's literally what y'all niggas
do. I do not care. You are a living legend. If Michael Jackson came out with some weird shit talking about, I don't know, we would be like, you know what? This is kind of weird, but it's Mike.
Yeah.
And as soon as somebody said, oh, that's trash, like, okay, that was trash, but let's not forget, remember the time. Yeah. Let's never get beaten. Yeah. That's what we would do. This should have been your last one. Yo, mommy. I might rap the whole thing. You know the words? Yeah. You missed two words.
A millionaire, I'm a young money millionaire. Tougher than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your career just isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease, like a menstrual bleed. From the pen soaking leaf, from the sheet of the tablet in my mind. And I don't write shit, cause I ain't got time.
A milli was the first verse I've ever memorized in my life.
That is so true, bro. Me too.
I said, that was the first verse I ever heard, and I'm like, I gotta know that
shit.
You
remember the video?
So when it come on in the club, niggas are all saying, I'm a millionaire. I'm like,
bro, you really, yeah.
You, like how we just did, it was like, nigga, you know all the words?
Yeah.
Bro. Nothing's worse than when you rapping the same song with a nigga and you don't know all the words he know, and he keep rapping and you just like, damn. You're like, fuck this nigga. I'm gonna go listen to this on my own and learn the words.
Like a menstrual.
And nobody was saying the witty shit that he was saying, like, I'm tougher than Nigerian hair. Do you know how fucking tough Nigerian hair is? Shout out to all the Nigerians out there.
Yeah, shout out to Nigerians, dog.
Yeah, you know?
Big ups to the Nigerians, dog.
The base is out there. We not what? Nigerian. We just giving y'all a look, shout out.
Yeah.
It's just fire the way. The nigga
like
just
a menstrual
witty.
Bleed, but like he's a blood lit.
Fire. But women on their period, for niggas that don't think that we get the menstrual bleeding is from their period.
Yes.
A million hair, a million there. Sicilian bitch with long hair, with coconut dairy air. Smoking the thinnest air, open that Lamborghini.
Yeah.
Hoping them bastards see me like, look at that man with weezy.
Damn, I hate, listen to what he said.
Don't you hate a shy bitch? Yeah, I hate a shy bitch. She ain't shy no more. She changed her name to my bitch. Witty.
Witty.
That's so fucked up.
She changed her name to my bitch.
Don't play in the gardens and don't smell her flower. Call me Mr. Carter, Mr. Lawn Mower. Boy, I got so many bitches like a Mike Lowry. Enid Gwen Stefani said she couldn't doubt me.
That's so many bars, bro. He said, and the Bible told us every girl was sour.
Don't play in her gardens and don't smell her flowers.
Call me Mr. Carter, Mr. Lawn Mower. Cutting grass, getting money. Boy, I got so many bitches like a Mike Lowry.
Lowry, endless bitches.
Yeah, even Gwen Stefani. See, she couldn't doubt me. Gwen Stefani, doubt. Gwen Stefani was in the band, no doubt. But it's just too much fire. Finish. It's a milli, bro. This is the Carter 3.
And that they can kill me. It only makes me stronger. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. I've been waiting all night now. I need you right now. I need you. And let's get lost tonight, cause you could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Or bow in the presence of greatness. It's right now that has forsaken.
This nigga said, bow in the presence of greatness, cause right now thou has forsaken.
Oh, what'd he say?
You should be honored by my lateness, that I would even show up for this fake shit. That's him talking about them. I swear he talking about the award shows, bro. Or anything. It's like, don't disrespect my presence, cause I'm that nigga, one. Two, you tripping by disrespecting me because you should be honored that I even showed up. I low-key feel like that my damn self, and I'm nobody.
When
you
I
should be honored by my lateness, that I would even show up for this fake shit. How many of us have truly felt like that? We all have.
No bullshit.
We all have. You guys might have invited us.
You ain't even come when we had the bottles. Nigga, I showed up.
You should be lucky I even came.
Yeah.
this song is a hit, bro. This is one of the biggest hits from this album. I asked, as I'm not sure, does anybody make real shit anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Come on, bro.
David Bannon.
Yeah. La 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 la. Bars. Sitting in the caddy, right like Batty.
Floating up the aisle.
Like the bride and a daddy.
Hip hop
Addy. Hip hop
Addy. Man, I swear.
On top like the Addy.
Lagging in Bluebirds, Cardinals, and Canaries. Fuck me, I'm all about
we like Paris. Oh my god, bro. First of all, the nigga
fuck
said
me, I'm all about
sitting blown up the aisle like the bride. He said hip hop addict. Hip hop addict. Like I'm a hip hop addict. Like a drug addict. But we hip hop addict. Man, I swear I'm on top like the addict. Yeah, bitch, I be with my dog like Shaggy. Yeah, we keep it clean, but we get dirty like Harry. Dirty Harry.
Dirty Harry.
What else did he say? He said, fuck me, I'm all about we like Perry. That's so hard,
bro.
You
got too many bars, bro.
It's just so many. In this song.
Hilton, President, trust me already. I'm richer than Nicole and I'm a
lying like her dad. He said, I'm flying in the Bluebirds and the Cardinals and Canaries. Fuck me, I'm all about we like Paris. Hilton presidential suite already. Richer than Nicole and I'm a lion like her daddy. Oh my god. So number one, Paris Hilton, Nicole Richie was best friends.
No, Paris Hilton and then presidential suite.
Yeah, but Hilton presidential, but Paris Hilton presidential suite already. Richer than Nicole and I'm a lion like her daddy. This thing. Lionel Richie is Nicole Richie's father. Lionel.
But I'm a
Richie.
Lion like her daddy. That's
so
hard
I'm
as hell.
Richer than Nicole, but I'm a lion like her daddy. Oh my goodness, bro.
Here we go again. I'm a pass on this beat, I made it to a jam. Now everything I'm that
made me everything I am.
You see how I creeped up, you see how I played a big role in Chicago like
Queen Latifah.
I never rock a mink coat in the wintertime. I kill a camera, rock some mink boots in the summertime like
Will I Am.
Kanye just
said, you know, I played a big role in Chicago like Queen Latifah. That's hard.
That's hard.
Because the nigga does play a big role in
it. Son, this nigga just, like, everything I'm not made me everything I am is like, do you see how his music is so inspiring, bro? It is the most inspiring music that I've ever heard. It's most inspiring hip hop.
They'd rather give me the nigga please award, but I just take that.
I got a lot of cheese award. Here we go again.
Like, I'm gonna just play it.
Good morning, Dr. Carter.
Hey, sweetie.
Like, people don't realize that this is probably the most creative, best song on the album.
This is probably one of the best.
It was between this and another one, and I said, I have to play this song.
His flow is weak, he has no style.
And he's about to go in and save this nigga's life.
Let me put my gloves on, and my scrubs on. Dr. Carter to the rescue, excuse me. And I'm trying to make your heart beat like bass. But the sweet light couldn't, I come to fix with every shell. Bring it like a sensei, you gotta have faith. You gotta count, wait. I think I lost it.
Cinematic, it's too good.
Can't save everybody, so he lost him.
So now look, his confidence is down, his vocab is weak.
Hey kid, plural, I graduated. Cause you can get through anything
imagined. Aha! The tribute to
you.
Yo, that's crazy. So when you think about it, the patient, it's the same patient, right? So he's like, I don't know about this one. His vocabulary is down, his flow is weak. Talking about the hip-hop game. That's why he's like,
opened up his mouth, put the scope down his throat.
Yeah, his eyes started to get, you know, his lungs started to move.
The song's called Dr. Carter, you know?
Yeah.
Hip-hop, I saved your life. If you go, y'all need to go back and listen to the whole thing.
I can't even explain it.
Church.
Like we always do with this time.
I got to shine. So throw your hands up in the sky. Y'all gotta enjoy this. This is like a song for everybody, dog. Yeah.
I'ma get on this TV, mama, cause I'ma push it down. Hey! When niggas are sell D, won't even get put over in they new V. The good life, hey, let's go on a living spree. Hey, they say the best things in life are free. The good life, and I roll through good. See, y'all pop the trunk, I pop the hood. Ferrari. Oh my God! Look.
And she got the goods, and she
got that ass. I got to look sorry. And it got to be cause I'm seasoned. Haters give me them salty looks. Lowry's son of
oh my god, this nigga Yankins, you boss.
And it got to be cause I'm seasoned. Haters give me them salty looks. Lowry's.
And this was vintage T-Pain, dog.
It was vintage T-Pain. Passion for flashing before I had it. I closed my eyes and imagined a good life better than the life I live. Crazy.
Let me tell you, nigga, you could play that song anywhere, anytime. It's just like Frankie Beverly and Mace.
Before I Let Go.
Before I Let Go.
Yeah.
This song is right up there with that to where it plays. You automatically in a good mood, dog. Yeah.
Hey, yeah. Valentine. This is the only Bobby Valentino song that I can actually tell.
The only Bobby Valentino song that I can remember right now. If you play one, I'll remember it. Bro, creativity on another level, bro. Imagine a badass cop pulling you over, bro.
Bobby Valentino.
Get up on ya.
Yeah.
And when I'm in that thing, I make the body sing. Bobby Valentine. When the ladies drive, look, I gotta stop by a lady cop. She got me thinking I could date a cop. I have the right to remain silent.
Now I gotta holler, sounding like a siren.
Talking about.
That's so fire, bro. She told me I had the right to remain silent. Now I got a hollering, sounding like a siren.
Talking about
that shit so hard,
that
bro.
That nigga's too good, bro.
Honestly, when the song came out, it was like, what is this wee wee shit? Like, what's this? What is this shit that? But it's so fire when you listen to it, bro. Such a creative way to use Bobby V. Number one. Like, riding dark in a lady spot, I got stopped by a lady cop. She didn't think I could date a cop because uniform spit so tight.
The concept is lit as fuck. Yeah.
That's one.
I'll let you play one more.
Cause this is my last one.
All right.
Too many. It's too many.
I see.
We all love this song. This was mainstream as hell. Y'all remember at them high school, middle school parties?
Yeah, them dances.
First time I got my shit grinded on. What?
When you walk in with your baggy jeans and 3X tees. Bottles in the club.
Hey, okay, lil' mama had a swag like mine. She even wear hair down her back like mine. I make her feel right when it's wrong like mine. And man, she never had a love like mine. Her, I told her back it up like burr. And I made her that jump like
ha! Oh my God, bro, that
nigga's so
bro.
Creative, bro.
That nigga's too creative, bro. And that's when she licked me like a lollipop.
So young singing that fucking song, bro.
Y'all have to bump this shit. Pull up in the drive-thru, blast the shit. When they say, your total $8.95.
My bad, bro, I couldn't hear you behind all this crank.
That shit is still hot. Hey, father shit. Hey, look. Father the shit that Quavo does now. Is he not doing what the shit Quavo does
with
these days?
With the harmonizing?
Yeah, look.
True. Quavo, respect your elders, nigga.
That's true, bro.
Hell yeah. Hey, dog.
Nigga
that
been
part,
doing forever.
To call me so I can make it juicy for you.
For real niggas who have ever been to any party and know about dancing with girls, there's always that one part of the song you want to get to dance with a girl. Like, for example, if you go to the club these days, if they play, work, 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 you know you want to get with a girl
period on Rihanna's part. You know what I mean?
What can I say? Please recognize I'm trying, baby. I've been wild.
Cause she gonna start wilding.
Yeah.
She already got all Rihanna's whole verse. So if you get with her on that part, she gonna be throwing that thing back.
That part of the song, call me so I can make it juicy for you.
I used to be at the dance like I have to be on some ass when this shit changed.
You're not gonna
dance. It's nothing like dancing on some ass you haven't had.
You're not gonna dance with any bad jumps in the club. You're only gonna dance with a musty wig wearing.
Sometimes you need that.
Alright. This is the thing, when you take your girl, you dance with your girl, it's like I already hit this.
Shit. That's ball game, dog.
You can't compete with Ye and he knows it.
That's not true, I just bodied you.
Flashing. Lies. Arguably one of Kanye's best songs ever.
Flashing.
Lies.
This what we tell him, y'all.
Flashing. Lies.
She don't believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars. Wood floor in the new apartment. What do I know? Feeling like Katrina with no FEMA. Look, like Martin with no Gina. Look, like a flight with no visa. First class with my seat back, I still see ya. Son, this nigga Kanye gave us so many bars this album. It is literally a done deal.
That's fine.
This is over with. You got body, that's it.
You see how he said first class with my seat back, I still see ya. Class C is in the back of the plane. But so first class. I'm in first class with my seat back, so I still see you, but first class with my seat back, see ya.
Think about if you had to delete one forever.
Right.
Which one are we deleting? It's a no-brainer. We're deleting Carter 3.
And keep I thoroughly enjoyed this, which is better. It wasn't as bad
as
the last one.
It wasn't so much beef.
It wasn't combative.
Nah.
Like the last one.
Yeah, this which is better was actually fun. We got to enjoy the music.
So, yeah, out of all the tracks we played, I know I didn't play Pussy Monster. I didn't play... Prostitute too.
Tie My Hands is a good one you didn't play.
I didn't play Comfortable. Don't you ever get too comfortable.
Comfortable, that's a hit.
It's so much I didn't play, but out of the tracks that we did play, we need everybody in the comments to fight for what track you thought.
Right, fight for your album in the comments, dog.
Yeah, shout out for everybody that's new to the channel that made it all the way through the video. You made it all the way through. You might as well hit the subscribe button.
Yes.
And you might as well stick around for all of the fun stuff we got coming.
Yes, sir.
2018.
Exactly. We starting series after series after series.
Series after series after series.
This is just one.
Which is better, it's one of our favorites. It's probably going to be
One of the staples
fan faves too.
Staples for the year.
But yeah, so put in the comments, we need more Which Is Better
to
do.
More suggestions.
We cannot
please.
Do this without y'all. We need more topics to do. So just comment as many comparisons as you can, because we're going to use whichever one gets the most likes, and we'll try to look into that one.
Yeah, definitely.
Hey, but it's Liddy as always. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Oh, nah.